There's a new Prop-Ifier gun that you can get from NPCs that are actually aliens. It costs 600 gold, and you can cycle through 5 categories and 3 items in each category. It also has unlimited uses and just a 5-second cooldown before switching to another prop. And here's what it looks like from an enemy's point of view.